Auto Trade Tech, and I'm studying to be a rail mechanic.
Theo's not
here yet,
right?
This brake system. The first thing you do is take off the retaining the pin.
Then you take off the retaining clip.
Then you take off the two brake pads. And then you put the new brake pads in. Then goes in the retaining clip.